Hello viewers, once again welcome back to Teresa Josephine's channel, Teresa Josephine's Kitchen. Thank you for subscribing, thank you for encouraging me. Today I brought as usual the new recipe of colostrum. Colostrum is this is a newborn baby. When the cow gives a newborn baby, the first milk when it gives, from that it comes, we make a colostrum. So how the process, we'll be seeing in the Indian language also, juna palu, they'll say. In South India they'll be saying. So this is the process how I did. Let me share. Aside and take like this 250. I have taken this is a fresh milk I've taken from the farm. I've taken the cow milk, any buffalo milk also you can have it. You can make it with any kinds of milk, and but this should be colostrum is very good for the health, and it is very good for the kids also when you give, and for the digestion sake also it's very good. And how to avoid gastrics all, just we can make it actually like this directly. We can steam it actually. The process, let's see, like this, and we have to take a cold milk, cow milk I've taken, like this. This is a 250 ml wallet, or like I've taken this one, I've taken 150 ml, I've taken the milk, and in this I've taken black pepper as well as a cardamom. Black pepper is very good for health, and this is the secret to avoid a gastric problems. We can avoid it. That's why these spices we are using, and any nuts if you want to for the flavors, like cashew nuts, badam, like almond, we can use it. Any nuts or dry fruits for the decoration also, and sugar also we can take it, and like this palm sugar we can take it, and like this black jaggery will be there, brown jaggery we can take it, any kinds of jaggeries, white jaggeries also we can take it. I've taken the palm sugar which I've melted and I've roasted, and that I'm going to add it, and in this milk. See, this actually according to your taste, we have to, how much sugar you want, I mean the sweetness you want, that much. I have taken 100 grams. If you want more, you can take it. Almost the milk will be very sweetened. This first milk of cow I have taken, that is a colostrum, juna milk, and in this we have to stir it nicely, okay. And this is instead of sugar, no, this kinds of brown sugar, or also like this black brown jaggery if you are taking, that is very good for health. And we have to use this cold milk also in this, and after using just stir it well, so that this also to stir little bit. Stir it well, unless this jaggery melt. In this spice also use it. Unless it should be already, I have filtered this, and I have, as I told the process, everything how I filtered, I have boiled that palm sugar, and I filtered and I kept, and always is very good. Any cold or anything else, it will be coming. It goes soon, and especially for the kids. Kids are there, means we have to use the palm sugar. It's very good for health. And we can avoid the cold, and after stirring see, with all the lumps or anything should not be. And it's very good for the digestion also. Make this process the same process, and just show it. Comment me in the comment box any new recipes are there if you want to keep, and please post to me so that now almost all the jaggeries has been this brown sugar has been melted, the spices also, the color also will be very beautiful, and saffron also if you want to use, you can use it for the flavor sake. That's also very good for the health. And now that is after melting, after melting this, let's go for the kitchen to steam.